there's a lot of experiences I've been able to have here as a student that have been amazing in themselves. You're not always told about all the opportunities in research and in conservation. It's kind of a new and upcoming field.
When George Mason teamed up with the Smithsonian Conservation Biology Institute, I think those types of collaborations are phenomenal. It gives a lot of access to students that probably normally wouldn't have the type of access that they have here.
You know, when I was doing behavior observations, sometimes it's one of those, like, you have to pinch yourself. I get to, you know, sit here and watch pandas, and this is my job, even though I'm a student. You know, this is what I get to do every day, and I'm so lucky to be able to just sit here and watch them, but I'm learning so much. Being able to be here, I, you know, get to sit in on seminars. I get to easily talk one-on-one. All of the scientists are really amazing, and they want to help students, and they want to be able to inspire the next generation. So it's an amazing opportunity, one that they really can't get somewhere else. They're never going to be able to find another program that can really immerse them in conservation, like coming to SMSC will.